shut off. So why I did that? My shit was all fucked up.
No, no, you're good. It's actually, I don't have the visibility to the phone, but I heard her ringing.
Right.
So I made a mistake of answering the phone. Ah. Seattle. Good buddy of mine, but helping you. Fuck it. He was just confirming that what my guy told him was bullshit, and I told him, no, he was actually dead on. What happened is he raided a house on the outside, but then it rush and roll. Then went back and cut up some pumpkin joint, but he brushed it.
Uh-huh.
And he says, it looks different.
Oh.
And I said, yeah, it will, because when it's spray paint with a sprayer, it atomizes it, and it actually changes the texture. Oh, just enough to go back and try to touch it up with a brush or a roller.
Yeah.
It will change the appearance of the...
Right.
But it's interior and exterior, same thing. You spray the house on the inside, you don't brush, you don't back roll.
Yep.
You go touch up, still look different. The only thing you do that you try to do is clean a little bit and touch it up so both levels are completely different.
Right. Trying to call me. It's gonna have to go to message. You there?
Yeah, I got you.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm glad it didn't rain harder than this.
Yeah, me too.
Just enough.
Yeah, that much rain up high would have been a little more uncomfortable. Look at all the people standing in the river over there.
Yep.
I thought it was critters, it's people fishing. I think my camera shut off.